Hey guys, Fight Club here for Nightmarionette Gaming. Welcome to episode 3 of the Last of Us playthrough. Now some of you may have noticed that episode 2 disappeared for a little while and then reappeared. It accidentally got deleted and we had to re-upload the entire video, so that's what happened there. Also, this may be the last episode that I do an intro for, just because there's not a lot to say at the beginning of these episodes, and you guys are here to watch the game, not listen to me ramble, so I'm sure there's some of you sitting there right now going, okay, Fight Club, shut up and play the game. So we'll do that. I'll shut up and you guys can enjoy the game.
Over there, Sam.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you.
guys. Come on.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Mm.
Which way are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten?
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't find you infected in the zone.
Yeah. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. It's gonna be fine.
Let's do this. Good.
is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
Dolph! Dolph!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit!
Ah!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. Find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. This.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Open over. There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to save me.
Yeah, thank you.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. Took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
Tess. They're gonna be here soon. Joel!
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall.
You.
Check over there.
Come out, you cow.
Fuck these guys.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Check over here.
He's in here!
There's the exit. There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
No!
Searching out here. Go check over there. Where the hell is this guy?
I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Alrighty, guys, that'll do it for this episode. I apologize for not being able to do longer episodes, but we're recording on a PlayStation, and it'll only let us record for up to an hour, so I kind of have to pick and choose where to end the videos. Sorry if that bugs you guys a little bit. It bugs me a little bit, so I'm guessing it bugs you guys, but we're doing the best we can with what we've got right now. So we appreciate your understanding. Thank you guys for watching these videos, and we will see you guys in the next one.